the people who live close to Grenfell. Coming to terms with the horror of what they saw unfolding on their doorstep is a long and perhaps never-ending process. One group of residents, some of whom lost friends in the fire, has written a play about social housing in the area. And as Chloe Keady reports, it's also helped them deal with what they're going through.
The producers of this play describe it as a listening project. Staged on an estate in Ladbroke Grove, it explores the history of social housing. It's inspired by interviews with people affected by the Grenfell Tower fire, which happened just a mile up the road.
The message of the burning tower is that people died not so much because of cladding or faulty fridges, but because they were ignored. And what we were doing was giving them a voice.
How important was it to involve members of the local community directly in the play?
It's very important. I've mentioned post-traumatic stress disorder, and although it's been more than a year, that's a big part of people's lives now. So the play offers a kind of catharsis. It actually says, okay, let's look at this suffering, let's share it. Things that people have said ripple throughout the text of the play, and it gives an insight into what people are going through.
20-year-old Yasin El-Wahabi died with his family on the 21st floor. He wasn't at home when the fire started and went in to try and rescue them.
It's helped me deal with how I felt.
Yasin's friend Naomi Israel is one of the play's producers. She says projects like this will help to keep Grenfell in people's minds.
For the people that passed and the ones that are still living with the memories of what they had to endure that night, and had to run out of a burning building, their homes and everything they've ever known just gone. I feel like they need this. Social media is a good help and it does wonders, but we need to do much more, because we have yet to have people who are responsible be held to account.
The play also has a message about the role of social housing estates.
This garden estate was built post-World War I.
It will be on at this one, Kensal House, until next month. Chloe Keady, ITV News, Ladbroke Grove.
And that's all we've got time for now. Mary is coming up with the national and international stories, but from me, bye-bye.